by subscribers and viewers of OWUUBII channel. Welcome to this wonderful channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you a trick on how you can turn a mikrotik router into a network switch. So kindly sit down, relax, and watch me. Thank you. So we need to proceed with this configuration. So we need to quickly log in into our router, okay, and do away with any configuration that is on it with regards to the IP addresses and the DHCP server and all those things. So first of all, let's create a bridge. Okay, so let's assume this is our bridge that we have created already. These are the ports that belongs to this bridge, with the exception of port 1. Kindly add the port 1 to this bridge. Okay, so we have port 1 added to this bridge. Now let's navigate from here, come to IP addresses, and then do away with any IP that is listed here. Okay, come to DHCP server and do away with this DHCP server configuration as well, and any IP listed here. So basically, we are turning this mikrotik router into a switch. When you're done, just come to IP DHCP client, configure a DHCP client on the bridge we created, apply, and okay. Okay, so we have obtained an IP address from a nearby router. Okay, and so this is our nearby router. This is the default router, and this belongs to the, let's say, the router now turned into a switch I'm connected to. And so this is my switch, this is my main router. If you don't mind, I can log in inside for you to see the differences here. Okay, so as you can see, this is my main router, okay, and this is my switch. It's as simple as this. And so basically, all these ports now have no configuration on it, and I've turned this router into a basic switch. And you can mostly use this kind of technique in case you have no switch available, but you still want to extend the ports on your network, okay, or on your router. You can basically turn a mikrotik router into a switch. So basically, this is how to go about it. No DHCP server, nothing. All you need to do is just a DHCP client, and you are going to get an IP address obtained from the router. Okay, thank you. Thank you for watching this wonderful video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share my videos, and your comments are expected. Thank you.